Hey, how's it going, my super friends? I am Emo. Thanks for watching the vid. Luke Skywalker is a big topic of discussion as of late because of The Last Jedi and what they did to the character and all that bullshit. Well, I'm here to discuss why Legends Luke is way better than the canon Luke. Star Wars The Last Jedi gives us the last days of Luke Skywalker, his role in the new canon, like the legacy of the Skywalker name, and everything has been diminished for the sake of newer, younger characters. Really quick, if you're new to the channel, you like Star Wars, Marvel Comics, and DC, subscribe, my man. I talk about anything regarding superheroes and Star Wars, really cool shit. Click on the little bell icon so you get notifications and you never miss my videos. So hey, if you're new to Star Wars and you've only watched the movies, you probably don't know what happens after Return of the Jedi, all the books and all of that. It's a mystery for you. Well, this mystery, countless writers, countless artists spent years expanding the story of Luke, beginning with his ascent to the rank of a Jedi Knight. He became a Jedi Knight. His faith in the Force and the Jedi values that both he and his father Anakin, you know, Vader Anakin, lived by restores. Luke set out to restore peace and power to the light side of the Force. And yeah, the threats kept on coming. They kept on coming, man. They're facing the galaxy. It was far from over. But our defenders, the defenders we have now, they all hailed from Luke's new Jedi Order. He created this new order with students learning the ways of the light side of the Force and becoming Jedi. It was originally founded on Yavin 4. Luke's real fight with the dark side was only beginning. He'd seen what it could do to his father, but seeing it take his students, it just pushed him to new limits. And yeah, man, some stories of Luke Skywalker, the Jedi Master, were more successful than others. Like, we got the cloned Palpatine, bringing down the Empire from the inside, getting close to the dark. That wasn't a really cool story for every fan, but something that we all can agree on, Luke's many missions, failures, betrayals, he grew wiser from each of them. He became wise in the balance of the Force. Luke learned to carry his burden, training students despite his doubts, not for glory or pride, but to keep the dark side at bay. And yes, in the end, Luke Skywalker rose to the rank of Grand Master of the Jedi Order. He became Papi Skywalker. He fell in love with this smoking hot redhead, Mara Jade. He fathered a son who would, like all other descendants, be tempted to the dark side, but all of them would return to the light, establishing the true destiny of the Skywalker line. And yes, darkness rises and light to meet it, or light and dark would always wage war. But like Anakin, Luke, and Ben, his son in Legends, the light side would always be victorious. It's an amazing, huge, detailed story we got in Legends for Luke, and that's why I loved his character back then. Now we get this. The new canon of The Force Awakens and The Last Jedi, they don't flesh out Luke's story at all. They only give us the most important parts, or the ones they want us to see, the highlights for them. His failure in training Ben Solo, causing his nephew to be lost to the dark side. Luke went on an exile on this distant, forgotten world, leaving the galaxy, the New Republic, the First Order's brutality, and his family behind to, like, well, die. He didn't care. And yes, his grief can be understood, since movie Luke is as unsure of his own skills as the Luke of the earliest post-Return of the Jedi novels. Even if Luke returns to save the day in The Last Jedi by stalling Ben Solo so the Resistance can survive, his legacy is just not the same. Even in Mark Hamill's opinion, The Last Jedi claims the Jedi give up, which rings as false to him as many fans. And regardless of where you fall on these topics of conversation, the movie just states it plainly. Luke feels that he failed Ben and would rather hide from the galaxy than try to right that wrong. That weakness, that doubt, it colors Luke's whole story, which is why his return to the battlefield across the galaxy, it carries so much weight. It's a big impact. After all these years spent running from his mistakes, he uses the last of his life to face them. This new canon Luke is not good at all for me. I just am not connecting with this story. This is not my Luke. And then in comes this person, this character, Rey. Beautiful Daisy Ridley, but not beautiful character. It is only Rey's belief that draws Luke out of seclusion, with a little bit of help from Yoda, and that causes him to give his nephew a new prophecy. Luke shows, and the movie also, they show that Rey will succeed where he has failed. She will begin the Resistance anew and she will ensure that he is not the last Jedi. And man oh man, the problem is not that promised story itself, but that it used to be Luke's, man, Luke Skywalker's story. They just replaced Luke with Rey in this one. And yes, Luke's future in Star Wars is full of potential. You have a lot to write about. You can make it better, make his future better. But the past is set. The past is there. You can't move, you can't change that. And it's really difficult to claim that this new trilogy's story won't be better overall. I mean, Rey's parents being nobody, it is a powerful message. But Star Wars fans have every right to rejoice at seeing the torch passed to a new generation. If you like that, I mean, you cool for you. I'm glad that you like it. And man, every time I talk about this, I just get sad and pissed off, because Legends is something so big, something so cool, detailed, rich storytelling that this new canon just can't compete with. As Yoda so wisely said, it is a master's true burden to be what a new generation grows beyond. Or as Luke Skywalker now knows, what they grow in place of. I am Memo Acebo. Thanks for watching the vid. Leave me a comment with your thoughts, man. Do you agree or not? Do you like Legends or canon? Tell me your thoughts on all of this bull crap. If you enjoyed, please click the like button and share the video with some friends. Check out my other Star Wars videos up in the channel. I have also comic book stuff going to the channel. Follow me on my social media, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to see more. And of course, I'll see you on the next one.